Thank you. you motherfucker!
Just die!
Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, Sam. Let's meet at the HQ building. Do you read?
Carasho, at the HQ building. Sam out. I knew it was gonna be locked. Anybody home?
Shoot him! Shoot!
Yeah. These things are awesome.
Thank you.
Feel better already. Skedica. I could use this.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the ex-captain. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters. What do we need them for?
It's could be
away.
Of use.
We gotta act. Let's get in with the pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough. Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters.
Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives an order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Klim. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap.
Yeah, your darling Klim would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip?
You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything.
Yeah, right. Explain to me then, why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me?
We'll see about that.
You'll see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him!
We'll see about that!
Now I wasted a tape because of you!
Thank you.
Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Reading you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the seafront.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
Thanks for arming the traps down there. As soon as you left, a whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party. I don't know if I'd be talking to you if not for the traps.
I'm glad I could help.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is half-flooded. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here is the bunker plan. I marked everything the guys found out on it. May they rest in peace. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the Zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors, but if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate? First of all, we'll need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the guard room. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck.